Almost. He was about 8 feet behind the three-point line. Here's Giannis. Lopez again from the corner. Knocks down another three, and he's fouled again, this time by Adebayo. Brooke Lopez has all of Milwaukee's points here in the first 3 minutes.
Well, I love that Giannis made a quick decision. He was coming up the floor with pace. Obviously, eyes are going to be on him. You see, Bam is ready to come off the strong side corner because he wants to be in the gap in case it's necessary. And in going out to challenge, he doesn't do it. Well, he does it pretty much under control. See, that's a hard one. And Brooke, I'm going to say this about Brooke in that shooting motion. When you watch
COVID-19,
him shoot.
Just before they arrived here in the bubble, he started every game during the season as Dragic had.